So right now we're mixing the oil, 50 to 1. We've got the Pennzoil Marine. And this is the most time-consuming part of fueling up, other than putting 80 to 95 gallons in. Right now gas is a little cheap. It's $3.47 per gallon on premium. So we're looking at about $250 for a full tank, maybe a little more. Mix it, make sure you pre-mix it and you shake it up. Shake it up. Shake it up, just like Taylor Swift. Hi, everyone. Good morning. Getting ready to launch. We want to thank our sponsor, Limited Oil, for giving us the cash discount.
Shout out to Fishmaster Crew.
Yeah.
Stopping by Mickey or Nice. That big ass bump over there.
Yeah.
Then you know the camera's gonna be on you.
Starting to feel
basically.
Like
no.
So.
Somebody was puking.
Oh yeah, that was his brother. So where are you coming from right now?
Chicago.
Bam. So what's cracking, Charles?
What's up? Just got it from Chicago. Tired. Straight from the airport.
Luckily we know the DJ, we got to the front, and now we're gonna go look for some fish. Let's do this.
That's what you're looking for.
Yo, can't let people see our numbers? Everybody's gonna come and try to take our spots. What's wrong with you? Yeah, he's gone.
Squid. Say about that one.
Big.
Big.
I was really focused this morning because drink my bulletproof coffee. Really good. Get you focused. Start the day off right.
He did put that in your bait.
Is that bigger? It's bigger than the one you look up.
Oh, yeah. Look at mine!
Lizard fish!
It's cracking.
What's up, guys? Pretty slow day out here. We caught a couple nice vermilion redfish, rockfish. We're out here at this location trying to hook up on something big before we call it a day. We should have called it a day like half an hour ago. But I'm gonna get some bonus extra time for our guests from China and our guests from Chicago. And hopefully we get something on right now. Had a run, didn't land it, but round two, right quick. We'll be right back.
Shimano, Calcutta. This is like very small setup for what we're trying to fish, but whatever you catch on it, it's really fun.
Oh my god. Pole dancing, that's what we need on this video. Go, do it.
Look at that feet, look at that feet. So we got a special guest in the house. Lobby the Lobster. He's just floating by, he's dead. It's not even in season, but you see he's hollow. Just, who knows what happened to this guy. But he got eaten up. This is a spiny, California spiny lobster. Probably a little too short anyways if it was in season. But just to show you guys, we don't have...
That's range, should be.
Yeah, from here to here. They're real spiny. Yeah. That's what it's called, spiny lobster. They don't have claws like the main lobsters, but
yeah, got a Boston.
When you catch them, you can only catch them by hoop netting or diving for them, and you gotta wear gloves because you grab them this way, it's gonna try to take off, and these guys right here just like thorns. You don't want to get stuck by those. Last season, I caught like an 8-pounder. Just grabbed it, hugged me. We hugged all the way up. It's beautiful. Going that way. What's up, guys? You know, another day, the office. Oh yeah, hold on. I gotta make a good face. Let's see if he jumps.
Oh, it's Barry.
Oh. All right. There we go. This is the ender.
It always happens. Okay, let's leave, and then like something happens.
Yeah!
We got a halibut.
Turn around.
Look at his teeth.
Let's measure them.
No way, bro.
This got to be it. The music right now is perfect.
This got to be it.
Rematch!
This is that evening bite, huh?
Come on. Jump.
Hit it. Jam.
Oh! Yeah! He's got water!
I'll grab him, he's kind of small.
Come on, bring him in, bro. Come on, champ.
Oh my god.
He's putting on a good show. Come on, his battery's about to die.
He's so tangled in the fish line. We
want to do? I'm going to grab it. Hold this right here?
Yeah, man. Classic.
You know what, guys? Listen, we're rocking the dopest gear. We got the good soundtrack that came on perfect just for that. That's what you need. Good friends, good music, good fishing.
Whole day. Wait for this.
Wow.